You ever wonder if you're the last person on your block with a shelf full of video cassette tapes? Whether you understand his is another matter. It takes place in modern-day Passaic, New Jersey, which seems to be caught in a late 80s time warp, which are 100% YouTube in spirit. Of course it's not. Nobody whined about realism and eternal sunshine of the spotless mind. By contrast, this is very small potatoes, but I'm not giving up on this filmmaker. Mistakes are more interesting, I think, than most people's successes. So mixed, but not quite.
I want to be kind and rewind for a second here, because it sounded to me, for 90% of your review, you were recommending this film. You're like somebody who takes somebody on a date.
I'm trying to look for the positive.
Giving the girl a kiss. You like this film, just
admit
it. I
like this filmmaker. It's 2.5 stars, which means right in the middle, and I can't quite recommend it.
Well, I am recommending it for all the reasons you said in your positive review. Waffles. I love my waffles. Waffles are freaking great. How are my waffles? Where are my waffles?
What kind you want, hon? We got blueberry, raspberry, strawberry, boysenberry.
Just give me the goddamn one.
Them some good waffles.
I don't care if it rains or freezes, as long as I got my plastic Jesus riding on the dashboard of my car. Yeah. I can go 100 miles per hour, as long as I got the almighty power strapped up there with my pair of fuzzy dyes. Hallelujah.
Hey, shut up, I'm an